Yeah. I actually really want to leave my house. I'm just sick of it. I know it's a nice house, but I'm just sick of the stairs. Like today I forgot something, I was about to leave. Back up the stairs.
Back down the stairs.
Hey, Pete.
So when you're moving?
Well, we get the key in 7 weeks, but we're organising to get the keys. We settle in 7 weeks, we're organising to get the keys 2 weeks early. I think they're going to give it to us, they're just going to ask a solicitor. So it'll be in... Actually, no. In 4 weeks, I should be able to get the key. And then I'm going to slowly do stuff, so that's probably going to be 5 weeks for the big one. I'm going to offer him rent for 2 weeks. He didn't want it, I insisted, and didn't give him $1,000 for 2 weeks. Just so we can move, but not to live there or do any renovations. Oh, there's not really much happening anywhere. It's like you need to actually. Oh, we'll see how it goes. We're going to do bits and pieces, and then one weekend or one Saturday, a big day, we can get one.
Check out my
bag. It's not like I want to live there so much. It's like I don't want to live where I'm living so much anymore. A couple of steps inside. Sort of, you get. Nah, where we are now, you see more. Got gas retracts?
No, I don't think so.
Is it petrol or the motor?
It's petrol. It's got a 130 on it.
I thought you wanted H2O one.
I do.
You still want it?
I won't get it until we die.
No, I was having a challenge in the other day. I was just his arm.
There's a big production like about it, like it's got, see the whole thing. Thank you.